A huge celebration for our city's cat-loving community took place today. A local organization that treats thousands of feral felines just added another to its list. 8 News Now reporter Orko Mana takes us inside the monthly clinic.
It's a very cute little calico cat.
A cute cat for a major milestone. The Community Cat Coalition of Clark County, or C5, is celebrating their 35,000th altered feline. Those are all feral cats that have been spayed, neutered, and vaccinated.
It's an amazing feeling. You know, we started out in 2009, a small handful of people sitting around our living room saying, wouldn't it be great if we could really make a difference here?
Almost a decade later, this group of 50 volunteers now helps thousands of cats across the valley. Their passion, positively palpable.
There ended up being 5 kittens, stray kittens in my yard. And I looked up these guys and started helping them, and I've been doing it ever since.
First, volunteers trap feral cats out in the community. Last week, we got a closer look at how that works.
These are the ones that are getting ready to get fixed.
The 4-legged furballs are brought here to the Heaven Can Wait Animal Society, where they get all the necessary treatment.
91.
And go into surgery if needed.
C5 has done an unbelievable job. I believe that they're the best asset for cats in this town. Why is that? Because they are getting cats that would otherwise reproduce.
All the work done by C5 and Heaven Can Wait to help these furry felines is actually part of a larger mission.
By putting them back where they live to continue to be cared for, the number of cats being euthanized in our shelter has dropped. The ultimate long-term goal is for there to be no need for cats to be killed in the shelter.
A perfect promise fulfilled one feline at a time. Orko Mana, 8 News Now.